Okay, Chinmay. So, Chinmay, yesterday we were discussing exponents and powers. Today we are discussing second part. First question I will explain, then if you want, I can explain, or you can directly start explaining. First question is there, right? 7 into n plus 2 minus 3 into 7 to the power of n plus 1 by 20 into 7 to the power of n minus 2 into 7 to the power of n. Anyone wants to say, or shall I start, children? Shall I explain? Okay, I'll explain, children. This we can write as 7 to the power of n into 7 to the power of 2 minus 3 into, this we can write as, when base are same, positive we add in, 7 to the power of n into 7 to the power of 1 by 20 into 7 to the power of n minus 2 into 7 to the power of n. What is common in these both equations, children?
7.
7 to the power of n. So 7 7s are 49 minus 3 7s are 21. What is common in these both equations, children? 7 to the power of n.
7
to the power
of n.
20 minus 2. 7 n, 7 n cancel, children. 7 to the power of n. 49 minus 21 is how much, children? 16.
28.
28 by 18. 18, that means 2 14s are 2 9s. So answer is 14 by 9. That's it. Like this we have to do. Those who did not understand, say like this only one more sum I will tell children. If anyone wants, you can say all the time you will tell children. It's up to you. 5 to the power of n plus 3. Okay. Minus 6 into 5 to the power of n plus 1 by 9 into 5 to the power of n minus 2 square into 5 to the power of n. Anyone
can you say?
Yeah,
sir, I'll try, sir.
Sir.
No, Vivek asked the first question.
Sir, 5 to the power of n into 5 cube, sir, minus 6 into 5 to the power of n into 5.
Okay.
5 by 9 into 5 to the power of n.
Okay.
Minus 2 square into 5 to the power of n.
Okay, 4
into
5 to the power of
n. Sir, 5 to the power of n common, sir. 5 to the power of n. 5, 125 minus 30, sir.
Very good.
30 by 5 to the power of n common, 9 minus 4, sir.
Fantastic. 125
minus 95, sir. 95 by 5.
How much?
19, sir.
Very good. One more summary, right, children? If anyone is interested, you can touch. Okay. 16 into 2 to the power of n plus 1, 4 into 2 to the power of n by 16 into 2 to the power of n plus 2 minus 2 into 2 to the power of n plus 2. Who will take?
So can I say?
Okay.
Sir, I'll say, sir.
No, need to ask her first. Whoever asks first.
Okay, sir.
16 into 2 power n into 2 power 1.
Okay. Well, base are
minus,
the okay.
Minus 4 into 2 power n
okay.
By 16 into 2 power n into 2 square minus 2 into 2 power n into 2 square.
Okay, what is common in this both?
2 power n, sir. 2 power n into 16, 32 minus 4.
Very good. And down also, what is common?
2 power n. 2 okay. Power n, 2 power n, 16 into 4, 16 4, sir. 64 minus 8. 2 okay. Power n, 2 power n cancel. 28 by 5, 56, 1 by 2.
1 by 2. Next time, Neeraj, I will give a chance to you, Neeraj.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, 1 second. Yeah, Nirish, question is like this. So, 5 into 25 to the power of n plus 1 minus 25 into 5 to the power of 2n by 5 into 5 to the power of 2n plus 3 minus 25 into n plus 1. Neeraj.
Yes, sir. 5 into 25 to the power of n plus 25 to the power of 1.
Okay, so what we do? You first convert into 5 square now. 25 convert into 5 square.
Okay, 5 sir.
5 square.
5 square holds n plus 1 minus 5 square plus.
This is no problem. This is only problem. 5 to the power of n, 4 to the power of 2.
Two.
Okay. Now, down what we can write 5 into?
Sir, why is it whole to the power of 2, sir?
Oh, not whole to the power of 2. Not whole to the power of 2. Not whole to the power of 2. Sorry, sir. Okay, let me do 5 to the power of 2 in them. Ah, tell them. 5 to the power of?
5 to the power of 2.
N
into 5 to the power of 3.
Minus.
5 square. 5 square whole n plus 1.
Okay, again 5 into 5 to the power of 2n plus
2. 2n plus 1. 2n plus 2.
Minus.
Minus 25 into 5 2n.
This is 5 into
5 into 5 to the power of 2n into 12, 125 minus 5 to the power of 2n plus 1.
Now you split this 5 into 5 to the power of 2n into 5 to the power of 2. Basis are same costing
n. Yes, sir.
Yes, keep splitting.
25 into 5 to the power of 2n. 5 into 5 to the power of 2n into 125 minus 5 to the power of 2n into 5 to the power of 2.
What is common in this board? In this board, what is common?
5 to the power of 2n.
So, if 5 to the power of 2n is gone, 125 is a?
125.
Minus 25.
Again,
5
to the power of 2n. 5 to the power of 2n.
125 5 is a how much?
625.
Minus 25. This
yes, sir.
100
by 600.
How much is that?
1 by 6.
1 by 6. Very good. Okay, Shiv, one more sometimes. Children, those who are having confusion, right? Children, all the sums. After the class is over, do each students and submit me as more children. Next one. If the question is like this, children. 5 to the power of n plus 1. 5 to the power of n plus 1 minus 6 into 5 to the power of n plus 1.
Sir, can you move the board a little bit?
Okay, by 9 into 5 to the power of n, okay, minus 2 square into 5 to the power of n. Any new student? Any other student want to help?
Sir, can I say?
No.
Sir, can I
say? Yeah, tell me. Very good.
Sir, 5 power n into 5 power 1.
Very good.
Minus 6 into 5 power n into 5 power 1.
Okay.
9 into 5 power 4 into 5 power n.
What is common here?
5 power n.
5 minus
30. By 5 power n into 9 minus 4 minus 4. 5 power n cancel. Minus 45 by 5.
Very fantastic. Every student should do each sum 2 times and submit as homework. You don't forget. If not, I will tell you your parents. Some percent. Today, some say you have to submit as homework.
Not even science?
No, only maths. Because these are little bit confusing comes. If you practice 2-3 times, you get 6 into 8 to the power of n plus 1 plus 16 into 2 to the power of 3n minus 2 by 10 into 2 to the power of 3n plus 1 and minus 2 into 8 to the power of n. Any other student who wants to get? Any other student?
Sir, can I say?
No. Any other student. Dahari, will you try?
Yes, sir. 6 into 2 cube.
No, your sound is very low. Can you please increase your volume?
6 into 2 cube. N plus 1.
Okay.
Plus 16 into 2 into 3n minus 2.
3n minus 2 by
10 into 3n minus 1.
3n into the power of 1. Split. Alright, split. 2 into
2 cube whole power n.
2 cube whole power n. Now increase your one. So 6 into 10. 2 to the power of 3n plus 3 plus 16 into
16 into
wife is not able to listen. Srihita, will you try? Srihita? Okay, Srihita, Namita is over. Yashasvi, you try now? Yashasvi. Okay. Yashasvi is over. Hansika, you try? Okay. Hansika, you try? Saisha, can you try?
Yes, sir. 10 into 2 to the power 3n into 2 minus 2 into 2 to the power n is common.
This what you can write, this you can write as
6 into 2 to the power 3n into 2 to the power 3 plus 16 into 2 to the power 3 and minus, so, sorry, into 2 into minus 2.
Okay.
10 into
2
to the power 3 and into 2 minus 2 into 2 to the power 3 and.
8 is common.
2 to the power 3 and is common. 8
is 48. 16 by 2 to the power of 4 by what is common here?
2
to the power of 3, and 10 to the 20 minus 2. This time this one. 16 by 2 to the power of 4 means 16 only. So 48 plus 1 is how much? 49. 80. That's it. Thank you. Next video. Next one. Next one. Okay, so question is like this, student. 3 to the power of n into 9 to the power of n plus 1 by 3 to the power of n minus 2 into 3 to the power of n minus 2 into 9 to the power of n minus 1. Who will tell this sum? Anyone?
Sir, n minus 2 or n minus 1, sir?
N minus 1.
For 3.
For 3, n minus 1. Who will tell this sum, children?
Sir, can I say?
Ananika.
3 power n into 3 square.
3 power n into 3 square whole to the power of n plus 1.
3 okay. power n plus 1 by 3 power n minus 1 into 3 square n minus 1.
So how much
3 3 power n into 3 power 2 n plus 1 2 plus 2 by
plus
2 by 3 power n minus 1
into
3 power 2 n minus 2.
Minus 2, yeah. Next.
3.
So 3 to the power of n.
3 power n into 3 power 2 n into 3 power 2 by 3 power n by into 3. 3 okay, 3 power minus 1 into 3 power 2 n into 3 power minus 2.
3 to the power of minus 2. This plus cancel.
So plus.
This cancel. Okay?
Yes.
So this is how much? 9 by.
The
powers can be added.
Powers can be added. Minus 1. 9 by 3 power minus 3. 9 into 3 power 3. 9 into 27.
243. That's 243. Okay. Last question for the day. Okay. Question is like this. Just see the question. If you want, you can. First, see the question. So, question is like this. 9 to the power of n into 3 to the power of 2 minus 3 to the power of n minus 27 to the power of 9 to the power of n into 3 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of n minus 27 to the power of n by 3 to the power of 3n into 2 to the power of 3 is equal to 1 by 27. Required to prove is m minus n is equal to 1. You'll ask where is m, sir, in second. So this is 3m, children. And upper one all n. Yes, anyone wants to say or shall I read them? Okay, Shannon. Vivek, you want to try?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, 3 square in
okay.
3 to the power of 2n. Yes, sir. 3 square whole to the power of n. 3 square into 3 to the power of n minus 3 cube whole to the power of n by 3 to the power of 3m into 2 cube, sir. Is equal to 1 by 3 cube.
happened?
Yes, sir.
This is
3 to the power of 3 to the power of 2n into 3 to 3 square 9 into 3 to the power of n minus 3 to the power of 3n by 3 to the power of 3m 3m into 8, sir.
Is equal to
1 by 3 cube.
1/27. Okay. Shall we bring this here?
Yes, sir.
Come on, tell.
8 by 20.
No, what?
3 to the power of 2n.
3 to the power of 3n.
Yes, sir. 3 to the power of 3n common. 9 minus 1, sir. Then 3 to here. 3m. 3n, sir. Sir, m, sir. Down.
Okay, m.
M is equal to 8, sir. 8 cancels, sir. 3 to the power of 3, 3n by 3 to the power of 3m is equal to 1 by 27, sir.
1 by 3 cubes. This comes up.
3 cubes. Yes, sir. 3 to the power of 3n minus 3 to the power of 3m is equal to 3 cube minus 3.
When yes, base sir. Are same, powers can be compared.
Yes, okay. Sir. 3 to the power of 3n minus 3 to the power of 3m is equal to minus 3, sir. 3 gone, sir. N minus m is equal to minus 1, sir.
M minus n is equal to 1.
M is 1, yes, sir.
Because here minus 1, if you reverse it, it will become plus. Hence,
yes, sir.
Okay, so please each from you practice 2 times and submit your homework children by tomorrow. Those who are not submitting, their names will be put.